Ramlethal Valentine.
All right, back to my...
Arm versus go.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Give me a sec.
Slash. Duel two. Let's rock.
Yes, he's
grand.
Oh, coming in from loser two. Versus Oshine on a turn. Watch out, she's got auto. No one that's gonna pop. Any crap. It's cranked up. There it is. Bend it at 45 meters. Get the meter, but not able to bend it. Ouch.
I am able to take.
Let's
front of it. First, set up the other.
First, on the table. Hard burst, really coming back. Gotta be careful. Gotta make you. As a bonus, take it on one player game. One player. Hungry. Oh, dude, can't eat. Looking for it. There. Where else are you gonna burst? There. It's checkmate. All right, Narc taking a 1-0. Get the momentum.
Duel one. Let's run.
Unfortunate. Push it kill here. Guess GNR, and he is so done. Bridget, being able to block the jump in. Time for the mix. But oh, that's hard. Ape of jumping. I'm trying to go for covering with S sword. That's the combo off of it. Oh, and we're going to the wall, which places might be over help off the screen. BRC. Insane. Oh, sick. Fortunately, the yo-yos are a part of Bridget's body. Don't know yet. It has not been confirmed that the yo-yos are sending. Are not enough meters. That has to be very careful. He is incredibly careful. As I mentioned. Careful enough to dodge the board of auto.
Let's rock.
Fortunate, this wasn't enough meter. Not at 100. But on to the next one. Are getting burst back. Gotta pick up the pressure. But I somehow stick. Get to the next. Okay, but it's gonna take. See, going for a more drop the combo, but what about OT? Great. I am just holding space. So splash bug. Dagger first. As a burst. Van is going to come. Great scaling accomplish if you're not for
it.
Jump in. What a call out. Alright, burst on both sides. It's good for them, bro. To the corner, goes for throw again. Raw throw. Dagger. Okay, there it is. The first. Oh, but call out the wipers. But his arm is cooking. Okay. Pushing Ram to the corner slowly, a war of attrition. Pushing Ram to the corner, looking for something to punish. Jumps in into the corner himself. Uh-oh. Ooh, but gets Mercy combo. He's taking her coast to coast. There you go. Alright, and gets the throw. Nice. 2-0. 2-0 for Gnar. That means one more. Those of you counting at home. One more. And we got a bracket reset. Another best of five. See if Gnar can take the reset. Go for the win tonight. Go, sending her turret. However. Great blocks. Alright. I'm jumping. Incredible patience. Seeing the 50 meter and the potential turret. Yo, very patient. Getting quick for a turn. Okay. Letting Richard be the aggressor here. Oh, but he's charged up. Oh! My god, almost takes it with more butter wipers. Not burst there. I had holding my breath. Do we burst there? Do we burst? No, we do not. Hold it for next round. Confidence in ourselves. Okay. Alright, gets the record combo. Here we see Mara fresh. Okay. Look at the blocks. Great blocks coming in. That 50 meter. Both have 50 meters on deck. Breaks the guard chain. Okay. Time to gamble. Time to gamble. 50. That's 100. Now I'm just putting a whole paycheck on here. Alright. One chance. Okay. First. Not being by the two. Alright. Uphill battle from here. I was gonna have first. Deal with 50 meters. 50 PRC. 49 meter. 49. Count it. 50. Here we go. It's gonna happen. It's gonna be rough. It's gonna be rough. Ouch. Went for a reversal there. That's awful. And Gnar going for the reset. Action. I mean, just another fresh best of five. Right out of the freeze. Being warmed up to five here. At five games. Make the clock. Oh, no burst out. Not today. Punish. Haven't seen the pressure. Ram pressure yet. Fighting her time. Okay, in the corner. Block. Gnar, just get the right spacing. Punish from Ram. And seemingly all the just covering escape off. Alright, deal with the counter hit. Okay, and we're going to. Alright, gets another counter hit. Are we? And corner pressure. Oh, that's off the air escape. Oh, he doesn't get the sword back. We're stuck there. It's in the ground. Nobody get it. Never mind. Doesn't need it. Kidding. Don't need it. This one is three. Here, gets knocked down. Oh, breaks the guard. That dust. Multi-hitting dust in the air. So see, yeah, are going for that meterless. High low. Dust. I'm like Kai's overhead. Not an overhead. Rocks the baby! Guess is right, went for low this time. Nope, licking FD. That's true. Brace cranked up. Nope, escapes the corner. Oh, bursts out, doesn't even let anything happen. Bursts on Bridget, that's at least three chances. Searching for an opening. Not able to find it. Oof. one on the side of Gnar.
Let's rock.
Give. Real bracket reset into Gnar, up one. Vantage. I don't know tennis terms, I'm sorry. What? What a frame kill on that jump K. Just having fun out. Just happy to be here. Just excited. Wing a yo-yo around. Okay, high, low. Oh, goes high this time. Okay. The risk is cranked. That means that it is going to be a counter hit. The risk is cranked back again. This is ridiculous. Let this happen. Who allowed this? Finally burst out. He's gonna hero burst. I'm looking for a hit, and I think a trade takes it. Ouch. The slowest roll known to man. Anyway. Still can find an answer. He unfortunately misses the throw. Ouch. Hey, gets a knockdown. And Gnar just did the instant reversal, just says, I have here, I'm not gonna tempo. Gnar is just tempo on the side, and it's like, we're getting good hits, getting good hits. Oh, and we're seeing some incredible hits. Oh, jumps, and it's party time. Party time. There we go. Love to see it.
Duel 3.
Oh, taking a hello. First coming back from Gnar. Gil's gonna be watching this during this combo. But he's able to get the wall break before Burst is in play. It's a nice 50%. DRC. Oh, back in the corner. First? When are we gonna see it? Oh, and it's probably it's not gonna be seen. Actually, it disappeared. No one knows where it went. It, don't look at the screen. It's not glowing. It just went home. Oh, KO getting put on the board. It's 1-1. Oh, shit. I got matches to download. Ready? I was ready. Getting uploaded. Got the clips. PSG live stream. Illuminated. Target in. Oh, flips the script. Now we're both center stage. Gnar taking a corner. Time for the mix. Time for the mix. Are you ready? Yo, just absolute a menace on defense. Goes for the Mortimado, but Gnar just keeping his distance. 6 feet away. Okay, still saying I don't believe in Mortimado. Okay, hit the throw. What players are feeling? Oh, is this Street Fighter? Somebody's going on a different game. Very good. They're just playing, walking back and forth. The whip. SM. Alright. Gnar going for the throw. Both. Great tech. Got burst on it, but Gnar is hungry. He's not eating tonight. I'm actually, unfortunately, not going to be able to eat the burst. He's going to eat it. The light. Go.
Duel one.
Nom nom nom.
Let's rock.
Okay. Our round start. Are on the aggression again. Gonna have to. More opportunity time for. Looking for. Take her turn back. That or Gnar's right. Oh, no turn. Alright. Corner. No sword! I'm not sure if that affects the parity, but Gnar's turn again. Nope, just down backing. Fighting. Had to jump in. Oh, but gets caught. Oh, with the close slash. Up we go.
Duel two.
And it's Gnar o'clock actually. Look at the time. Is a half Gnar. Approaching full Gnar. introduce it to Convict, not feeling himself. So for the timing mix-up, Audra. Alright, there's one burst to watch out for. Positive bonus. There it is, there's the burst. Spin in. Missy. See a kill. And then we are. Oof. And what a run from Gnar. Great, great showing. Kill, putting up a fight. But. Oh, a double 3-0. A 6-0.